The holiday season is not complete without the lighting of the Moravian star in Winston-Salem. Check this out. The ceremony was earlier tonight. They do this every year at the Atrium Health Wake Forest Baptist Medical Center. This is now the 29th year the Moravian star has lit up the sky during the holidays. It's 31 feet tall and weighs 3,400 pounds.